I cannot say that I feel as exhilarated as I did when we adopted the draft Universal Declaration of Human Rights. We have not found solution on some of the fundamental points. The measures of implementation are not adequate.